Good afternoon. I'm calling this PHS News Today for Thursday, September 26th. Picture retake day will be Monday, September 30th from 8:30 to 9:30 a.m. Students who did not get their photo taken on the first day need to do this at that time. Any student wanting to retake their photo should also plan to have their photo taken then as well. Kickball intramural signups and forms have been sent to your email. Get your team together, sign up as an individual, and be placed on their team. Signups will end September 27th and games will be played on October 2nd. Tonight, boys junior high tennis will be away at Bedford Middle School starting at 4:30. JV and varsity tennis will be away at Lagodi starting at 5. Cross country will be home starting at 5:30. While junior high volleyball will be away at Shoals starting at 6. Junior high football will be at West Washington starting at 6. Comes for all your international tonight. FCCLA will be holding a blood drive on October 2nd in the lower gymnasium. Any student 16 and or older who would like to donate must sign up through the email Ms. Manship sent out last week. If you are 16 and plan to donate, please pick up a parent permission form from Ms. Manship, Ms. Andrew, or Ms. Grabner in the main office. If you have any questions about the blood drive, please see Ms. Manship. Paoli Student Council will be having Powder Puff Football October 21st at 7 p.m. Sign-ups will be in the main office. And Macho Man Volleyball October 28th at 7 p.m. Sign-ups will also be in the main office. Sign up by the 21st. I'm calling that your afternoon news. Have a turn to ask today.